This is sort of popular already. There's my favorite drawbridge. More of the complex lock works. Traversed. And now we've crossed into the northern zone of Harborwalk, Charlestown, where we find ourselves at Paul Revere Park. Great little element of the Harborwalk system. I'm glad it's finally ready. What are these? Oh, this is another art contraption from the French artist Paul Matisse. The bell. Seems to be better equipped than the miserable stuff he stuck at Kendall Square. So you pull the things. F sharp. It'll take quite a crew to play one. C, D, F sharp again. A, C once more. E, A. You get the idea. We'll sound them all just for the heck of it. They're all working. And the final two. Charlestown bells. Mm-hmm. Another interesting old metal junk. What do we got here? Find ourselves in the park, Paul Revere Park. One element heads over to North Point. We're really in the Charles Basin zone here. And I'll follow the other element, which heads to parts of Harborwalk in Charlestown. $200 fine. The city could be collecting some money. Now we're more or less on the ocean side. Pretty serious upwelling. Oh man, look at that fleet of cormorants. Must be some good eating. Let's see, it's a dog yuppie conclave. I have a barrier to discourage boats from going underneath parts of the bridge where decrepit stuff might fall on their heads. There's a Harborwalk logo. Looking kind of clear.